All right, well, now to the sad loss of a pop culture icon from the 90s. Yes. Gidget, the chihuahua who famously proclaimed that.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Yo quiero Taco Bell. And the fast food chain's popular ads. Well, she died following a stroke Tuesday night. But she made that catchphrase famous.
15 years old.
That's an old dog.
Yeah,
that's right.
So that's a dog who had a very good long life.
And obviously a cross-dresser because it was a female playing
and a male voice. I know.
A male voice. Anyway, Carlos Alazaqui.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Yeah. Who went on to be on Reno 911. So.
Right. But, you know, she had a good long life. And
yes,
the
she
dog
did.
Clearly made that phrase very famous and sold a lot of tacos as
well. I was going to say, anytime you think tacos, you think
that phrase.
Meantime.